You're welcome to PSLE Max. Let's look at a question from Catholic High School. This is question number 13 from 2020 prelims paper. Eggs were only sold in trays of 30 eggs at a shop. Mr. Lee bought some such trays of eggs and repacked them into carton boxes of 12 eggs as shown below. He needed 6 more eggs to have exact carton boxes of 12 eggs and 26 more carton boxes than trays. How many eggs did Mr. Lee buy from the shop? Let's table down the number of trays and eggs that Mr. Lee buys. Let's assume the number of trays Mr. Lee buys as n number of trays. Each tray consists of 30 eggs, so the total number of eggs he buys is 30 times n, which can also be written as 30n. Let's now see how many cartons he can repack them into. The number of carton boxes is given to be 26 more than the number of trays. We assume the number of trays to be equal to n. So the number of carton boxes should be n plus 26. And each carton box can hold 12 eggs. So the total number of eggs in all the carton boxes is 12 times the number of carton boxes, which is n plus 26. When we expand 12 times n plus 26, it becomes 12 times n plus 12 times 26, which is 312. It's given that he needed 6 more eggs to have the exact number of carton boxes and all the carton boxes to be filled with 12 eggs, which means the number of eggs he had was 6 less than the total number of eggs that could fill up the carton boxes. The carton boxes could fill up 12n plus 312 eggs minus 6 would be the number of eggs he bought, which is equal to 12n plus 306. Now the total number of eggs that he bought in the tray, we know it to be equal to 30n, should be equal to the number of eggs he has now fit into the carton boxes, which is 12n plus 306. From there, we get 306 should be equal to 30 minus 12, which is 18n. From there, we get the value of 1n to be equal to 306 divided by 18, which is equal to 17. The question is, how many eggs did Mr. Lee buy? Mr. Lee bought a total of 30n eggs, which is equal to 17 times 30 is 510 eggs. So that's the answer to this question. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to this channel for more problem sums. If you have a specific question that you would like to see a video on, please post it in the comment section. Thank you.